So, I don't know about you, but I know that for myself to begin to have a relationship with my spiritual self, it's taken quite a few years, if not decades, to distinguish who I am inside all of the me I'm supposed to be for family and friends and a culture. And so this process of dieting like a guru has been in the intention to be how exploring who you are inside all the rest of it. And as you explore the inside of the rest of it, you begin to get clearer about who you are as a spirit self, as an energy self, as the fullest expression of this self. And this is the quality of being which supports all of the other qualities of being that makes you more and more full and fulfilled in the world. So this practice and this process that we've been in for 3 months has been hopefully engaging you in this exploration of finding and exploring those qualities of being you that may have been dormant or unrecognized, unexpressed. So just for today, just pay attention a little bit more to who that may be, who you have been not willing to see or wanting to ignore because it may not have been part of who you were in your family or who you were as you know as a wife or a mother or a husband or partner. So just for today, explore who you are beyond the ideals and the roles that you may have been playing so that you can get closer and closer to that sense of who you are in your spiritual self.